is Bitwarden? Well, it's a trusted password manager by many, thanks in large part to its open source model and a free plan. It's often praised for its security-first approach, but does that mean that it's the right choice for everyone? In this Bitwarden review, I'm going to break down how it really performs in terms of security, usability, and features, and explore whether it holds up against competitors like 1Password or NordPass. Now, I mentioned that Bitwarden offers a free version, and if you're sticking to free password managers, it's actually a solid choice. You get unlimited password storage and can even use it across unlimited devices, which is more generous than many other free options. But other than that, it's pretty bare bones. There are no bonus features. For instance, NordPass offers password history as a free feature. One of the biggest omissions with Bitwarden Free, though, is that it doesn't include an authenticator app, which is not ideal as it misses a crucial step of secure logging in. If you're after a more complete experience, you'll need to upgrade to the premium version. While it doesn't add a ton of features, Bitwarden is not among the most expensive password managers out there, so the value is not that bad. On the other hand, if we stack it up against top-tier names like NordPass or 1Password, value-wise, it becomes hard to compete for Bitwarden. These competitors come at a similar price, but you're also getting stronger feature sets and just a more polished overall experience. So if you're interested in either NordPass or 1Password, I do have the biggest discounts in the description for both of these top-rated password managers. Next, let's answer, is Bitwarden safe? Personally, I think of Bitwarden as a secure password manager that you can trust. It comes with the gold standard encryption for data protection. This level of encryption ensures that even if someone were to gain access to the data stored on Bitwarden's servers, the contents would remain unreadable. This means only you can unlock their vault, not Bitwarden staff, not threat actors, not even law enforcement, without the password. However, no system is immune to flaws, and in 2023, Bitwarden experienced a notable security issue related to an iframe vulnerability. Essentially, attackers could potentially exploit how Bitwarden's browser extension handled iframes, opening the door to phishing-style attacks. Fortunately, a cybersecurity firm uncovered this weakness before any malicious actors could take advantage of it, giving Bitwarden the opportunity to swiftly patch the issue. Now, Bitwarden has since taken action to remedy these issues, but some questions still remain, like, if it's all good, why has their autofill feature been disabled by default since then? But more on that later. One of Bitwarden's biggest strengths lies in its open source nature. So the code is publicly available, which allows independent experts to inspect, test, and verify the platform's integrity on an ongoing basis. This transparency does boost trust, as issues can be found and then resolved more rapidly than in closed systems. That said, being closed source does not automatically make other password managers less secure. For example, 1Password undergoes regular, thorough, independent security audits, which is an equally valid way of ensuring strong protection and trustworthiness. While overall Bitwarden might not be the safest password manager and faces some issues, it still has robust encryption, transparency, and responsiveness to vulnerabilities, making it a solid choice. But if you want a password manager with a zero breach track record, consider NordPass. Hey, just a quick reminder, I do have a discount for it. You can grab it by scanning this QR code or clicking a link in the description. Now, in the pricing section, I mentioned that Bitwarden doesn't hold up against some of the competitors when it comes to features and extras, but let's see what it does have. Its password generator, while not particularly fancy, gets the job done. It can create strong random passwords, passphrases, and even usernames, which is a useful addition. Password sharing, on the other hand, has some issues. It's available only on premium plans, and it can be confusing to set up and manage collections. Fortunately, there's an alternative, Bitwarden Send. This feature allows you to share encrypted text or files with anyone, even if they don't use Bitwarden. The data is end-to-end encrypted, so Bitwarden never sees the contents. But there's a downside. The 1 gigabyte file size limit for encrypted files just feels a bit restrictive, especially compared to alternatives like NordPass, which offers at least 3 gigabytes. Bitwarden also includes Vault Health Reports, which scan for weak, reused, or compromised passwords. That's a standard but appreciated security feature. You also get password history, letting you revert to older passwords when needed. It also offers 2-factor authentication, including Face ID and Touch ID on iOS. facial recognition on supported Windows devices, and Touch ID for macOS. More impressively, it supports pass keys, enabling passwordless logins to your vault using a trusted device. It's a modern, safer alternative to typing a master password. Now, speaking of which, what if you lose your master password? Bitwarden has an emergency access feature. You can assign a trusted contact, and depending on the access level that you set, they can either view your credentials or reset your master password. Bitwarden must be installed on their device, but they don't need a premium account for this to work. Now, while Bitwarden has a good browser extension with autofill on page load option, which automatically fills credentials, as mentioned previously, autofill is now disabled by default on Bitwarden, so enable it at your own risk. I know I wouldn't do it, but then again, best password manager without an autofill, yeah, not ideal to say the least. Besides, security is not the only issue with autofill. Its behavior can feel inconsistent across platforms. On mobile devices, users may find that filling in login credentials often requires extra manual steps. So if you think about it, you know, it's not even autofill anymore, really. Besides, copying your credentials is also a security risk. So if you want a password manager that has a secure and well-functioning autofill, I can recommend my already mentioned NordPass and 1Password. So I've got discounts for both of them in the description. So Bitwarden is just a rather simple password manager without too many features. But to be honest, it also doesn't make it that easy to use. Well, at least not as easy as it could be. To me, it feels less polished and intuitive compared to other well-known password managers. Additionally, biometric unlocks are often more complex than they should be. Now, users may need to manually enable biometric options or adjust device settings, which can be confusing for less tech-savvy users. All right, so overall, is Bitwarden good? Well, it's not a bad password manager that even has a decent free version, but there are simply safer and more complete options to consider. I would personally go for either 1Password or NordPass. All right, that's it for this Bitwarden password manager review. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon. Bye.